Hey everyone, welcome back to another video by Alessio Talen. Today we're going to dive into another critical point regarding cultural issues that may lead to miscommunication in language use. Let's discover how we can rephrase our sentences to sound politer and more diplomatic in English. Dutch people are known for their directness, but being direct may not always be treated the same as it is in the Netherlands. Take a look at these sentences. Number one, your coffee tastes bad. And you can compare it to, we should try some tea next time. Or this suit looks terrible on you. While you can say, maybe it would be a good idea to change this suit. Number three, what did you say? Versus, excuse me or pardon me? Number four, give me the report before you leave. Versus, could you give me the report when it is ready? Or would you give me the report when it is ready? Remember that the pitch of your voice and the way you utter your sentences affect the interpretation of them heavily. So it is recommended to choose your words wisely to stay out of trouble. Using direct language may cause misunderstanding for those who are not aware of the target culture. One way to avoid misunderstandings and rude language is to use modals. Some modals, such as may, could, and would, which I have highlighted in red here, are your best options to make your statements softer and more diplomatic. For example, may I have my breakfast at my room, please? Could you call Sherry and ask for the results? Would you be kind to fill in for me in the afternoon? Using such expressions may make your sentences a bit longer, but you'll sound more diplomatic. Other phrases that help you sound politer at work are, would you mind if I open the window? Could you please hold the door for me? I'm afraid we should rethink our strategy. So you should remember how to use these phrases and how to continue the sentence and choose your best options based on the situation. Okay, now let's put what we just learned into practice. Change these statements to politer sentences. You can, of course, play back the video and review the phrases, but don't forget to pause because the answers will pop up soon. Good luck! Well done, everyone. I'm sure you did great. And don't worry at all if your answers are different because you can write these in different forms. Now I'd like to thank you on behalf of the entire Alessio Talen team. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to learn new tips and tricks in English and many other languages, please subscribe to our channel and click the bell button. Take care.